It makes no sense why the Ivy League allows their basketball teams to compete in March Madness, but won't let their football teams be eligible for bowl games. They literally let every other sport compete in the NCAA playoffs except for football. So while some people say it's because the bowl games would interfere with finals, this makes no sense because their baseball teams have to deal with this issue every spring.